Hello everyone, it's me, Maya, and today is the beginning of the 9th annual Product for Awesome. Now if you don't know what that is, it's where people all over the world upload a video speaking on behalf of their favorite charity. The charity I will be talking about today is National Novel Writing Month. Now, I have a special place in my heart for National Novel Writing Month, or NaNoWriMo. I would definitely say that is solely the reason why I became serious about writing. I never really considered how possible it was. Sure, I had the little inkling in my mind, and I've always loved writing, but it wasn't until National Novel Writing Month 3 years ago that I really decided this is possible. I know many times when you have that idea in your mind, you're saying, it's not time yet. I don't have the time for this story. I can't do it right now. But with NaNoWriMo, it really forces you to choose today and to say that your story matters to you and is so important. And I think for me, that was so needed to know that my story was important. I think the most important thing about NaNoWriMo is that it empowers you to tell your story as only you can. It gives the power in the writer that says, we want your story. The world needs your story. And it gives a voice to people who thought that no one was listening. And my story is not as good as this National Book Award winner or the New York Times bestseller. But that's not the point. It's about having that creative outlet where you can get everything in your mind down on paper. And I just love it. And I can't even describe it or put it into 2 minutes or less. But I hope you have enjoyed this video. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.